Hello everybody, Michael here, and I've just got an unboxing to do today. It's that Scooter Santa. After all, they have batteries here, so yeah. It's the TL Toys Scooter Santa. I'm going to unbox it. Where shall I put it? So you can see. I think that's good.
What's the face in there?
I think that's good. Yeah, I'm gonna go get some scissors. No, nope, screwdriver. I need a screwdriver anyway.
I'm pretty sure this is Scooter Santa. Maybe it's not, and I'm just opening a random box. Next minute it's going to be like my mum's makeup or something.
Or something my mum's ordered.
That would be embarrassing.
I'm hoping you can see good.
Screwdriver is barely doing anything. Here it is.
Nice and tight. That pistol, can't you? There we go. All right, there it is. There's the box. It's aimed for the whole family. Batteries included. Oh, there's batteries included for indoor use only. Bought this on eBay. Get one sec, guys. This is a really bad cut, okay. Bigger than what I thought. There he is. What? There we go.
that thing in the bottom. And there he is.
There he is.
Focus. There we go.
I will do a review on him.
Not sure where he's gonna go. There's him. I'll play him. Yeah.
He's pretty big, like, compare him to, like,
the hula hoop center.
He's really big. Yeah. Especially his face. Oh, that's cool. Man. It's nice though. I'll do a full review on him after this video. Oh, there's his switches. Guessing. Oh, does it have a demo mode? But yeah, that's him.
Someone found him at Kmart. That's in America, Kmart.
This is nice, this.
Found him at a Kmart. It's really nice. I like his hat as well.
Yeah. It's really nice that.
And compared to the Hula Hoop Center.
Pretty the same face, kinda, except he's got eyes open, he's got eyes closed. Same face though, same head. Yeah.
Anyway, that concludes this video today. Oh.
hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and bye.